The Green River District Health Department and Home Health Division have many important programs and services to help improve outcomes in our community. Program Manager Suzanne Craig is here with some valuable information about the Prescription Assistance Program. Good morning.
Good morning. Thanks for having me.
I think this is so important, and I want you to help viewers understand how big the need is for this program.
You know, right now especially, it was big before COVID, but even more so now, that many people are on medicines. In fact, we find that most of the patients we help are on 6 to 8 medicines at a time, and medicines have gone up in cost so much. In fact, insulin, for example, has gone up 300% in the last 3 years, and so most people aren't making as much. Most people aren't making 300% more. And so the cost of medicines have just skyrocketed. And so that leaves people who normally wouldn't ask for help to get help from us.
And where do they get the prescriptions?
Well, we get them through the pharmaceutical companies. So pharmaceutical companies have programs, and we've become experts at these programs to help folks. And so it breaks my heart when I see someone, especially here at Christmas time, who will decide to take half of their medicine or half of their insulin in order to buy their loved ones Christmas presents, when the pharmaceutical companies, there are more than 5,500 different programs that many of the pharmaceutical companies have that offer free medicine. And so this is not charity, it's more the pharmaceutical company giving back. And so we work with those programs and work with the medical community to make sure that people can get their medicines.
Can you give us an example of some of the prescriptions and medicines that are available?
Absolutely. Our most common things that we help with are insulin. And so you have things like Lantus and Levemir, Humalog, Novolog, and many others. The second most common medicine that we help people with are inhalers. So you have like Advair and many others. And then third would be heart-related medications. And then so the list goes on and on. So they're all name brand medicines in general that we're helping folks with. In fact, we take it so serious, we've helped with more than $50 million worth of free medication for folks over the last dozen years. So we take it pretty serious.
Well, because it is serious, I mean, we're talking about people's lives and health, and right here in our community, how do we find out if we qualify?
You know, the programs, like I said, there are more than 5,500 different programs, so that we don't have enough time to go over every program because each one has different requirements. But you can call our office, and so we're happy to talk to you. We're passionate about this access to care piece. We're lucky we work with Green River District Health Department that really is a champion of not only preventative, but also access to care. And so they can call our office. We have 5 different offices in our 7 county region. And so you can call 270-852-2904 and you can leave a message and we'll call you back. But we're happy to help.
Thank you, Suzanne, so much for the work that you're doing to improve health outcomes in our community. And Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you all, and thank you for having me.
Anytime. We'll be back with more Local Lifestyles after this message. Stay with us.